I really wanted an Indian tonight.
Yeah, I fancied an Indian.
I mean, I really did.
It's the same thing all the time. Look what we can do. We're performing seals. Throw me a fish.
No, but I was even saying to them now, I'd like a bit of time just to say hello to Sophie, you know, see what she's like. But I feel like we probably won't get that chance. It would be so nice if she could just get up now and come out here.
But she feels she's got to stay with that, the pack of lions, sort of, you know what I mean? We're like the two males that are going to go out and start ripping people apart. Johnny's the sad old main one, you know, his mane's all falling apart and he's all mangy. And then you've got the big lioness who's ate too many antelopes.
Sorry.
Katie's had everybody's cubs.
Oh, God.
Who else is there?
I don't know.
Oh, fucking...
Jay.
Fucking the go-between. She's actually a tiger. She's in the wrong place. She doesn't know why she's there. She's bouncing back and forth going, I've got stripes. Why am I here and everybody else has not got stripes? OK, I'll go and talk to him. Oh, he doesn't want to. I'll go and talk to him then.